Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done, it's about what you're doing. It's all about where you're going, no matter where you've been.
Award is our innovative choreography award as voted on by the judges. Congratulations to Cheer Extreme. Here we go with the results. In sixth place, with a 91.91 from Matthews, North Carolina, Charlotte All-Stars. All right, for the sake of the TV show, we're gonna center up the teams on the mat. If we can get Top Gun to fill in the space right here. If we can get Cheer Extreme to fill in the space right there. So we get all four teams aligned up on the mat. Congratulations to our fourth place team with a final score of 95.75 from Birmingham, Alabama, Ace Cheer Company Warriors. And now in third place with a final score of 96.95 from San Marcos, California, the California All-Stars. And now let's get the coaches from our top two large co-ed programs to center up. Let's hear it for, ladies and gentlemen, Top Gun All-Stars and Cheer Extreme.
Husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate or care if you're just 38, with three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too, but you'll never be alone, I promise. You. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. And when you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost and scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my surgery fine. They said they caught it just in time, but they had to take more than they planned. And now it's four smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. And she just wants to feel like a woman again.